Hi guys, I am doing a video today of a DIY medicine cabinet. This picture here, I wanted to keep, but our medicine cabinet used to be over here where the mirror is. And this is just a mirror, it's not, a medicine cabinet that opens or anything. But right underneath, there used to not be a light there. It used to be like a one piece 70s type thing with a built-in light. So we took that down, we put the new light up here, this mirror, and then I still needed a place because I have very limited amount of cabinet space in here and I just don't have a whole lot of space to store things. So I had this picture, sorry to keep winding around, it's small in here. This picture that I really loved. So my husband made, I'll open it up, this for me. He made this shelving piece and he connected the picture with like a hinge and we just put like the little magnet connectors, and then here is just like where you can grab in there and pull it so you don't have to put like a knob on the front of the door. So I just wanted to give this kind of an idea to you guys if you have limited a space in your bathroom like I do. And as you can see, there's a lot of storage here. It's not real deep. It's only, I don't know, probably, I'm not good with measurements, so I'm not even gonna say, I'm not gonna embarrass myself. But it holds, quite a bit of stuff. I have, a lot of stuff in here. And this is stuff that, we normally go to quite frequently. I don't wanna say daily, but things I wanna have within hand's reach and stuff. So this was a good idea. And like I said, he just built a basic shelving unit and I spray painted it like a black metallic. It has a little bit of, I don't know if the camera will pick it up, but it has a little bit of glitter to it. And then, like I said, he just attached it with this huge, I think it's called a piano, I'm sorry, piano hinge. So just connected it with that and then just have the little magnetic closure. And this is what it looks like. Just kind of looks like the picture there. So, it's not real deep, doesn't get in the way. So, hope you guys like that. Just wanted to kind of give you that idea. It really works well for me. So, hope you liked it. And if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye.